Hello everyone, welcome back to another episode of Traveling Through Southeast Asia. Alright, so today I am taking you on an incredible journey to Genting Highlands, Malaysia. Our adventure begins with a cable car ride. Let's dive right in. Captivating journey through the clouds. It's a bit raining outside. And the atmosphere is shrouded in mist and fog as we ascend. Alright, we are just about to arrive at Skyway Avenue Station, also known as the City of Entertainment. It is perched at an elevation of 1,740 meters. It is truly a highland paradise. Inside the Resorts World Genting, the heart of all the action here. It is a massive complex that houses hotels, casino, shopping malls, restaurants, and fantastic entertainment options. Genting Highlands is a home to Genting Skyworlds, an amazing theme park with thrilling rides and attraction for all ages. As the sun sets, the theme park transforms into a neon wonderland. casting a magical glow over everything. Nighttime at the indoor theme park is an experience you won't want to miss. But Resorts World Genting is more than just a theme park. It's a complete destination. Entertainment is in abundance here, with theaters, concerts, and even a casino for those feeling lucky. Get ready to shop till you drop with a wide range of stores, from luxury boutiques to souvenir shops. When the hunger strikes, you are in for a treat, with dining options that span the globe, satisfying every plate. Resorts World Genting boasts the impressive First World Hotel, holding a Guinness World Record for being the largest hotel in the world, with staggering 7,351 rooms. I have to mention two more incredible attractions here at Resort World Genting. Unfortunately, I didn't have the chance to explore them on this trip, but I encourage you to check them out for yourself. The outdoor theme park is another thrilling experience with outdoor rides, fun activities, and for those who crave a taste of winter magic, there's a winter wonderland. Thank you for watching. My name is Ganesh Kumar. Please don't forget to subscribe and smash that like button if you enjoyed watching the video. Until next time, you have a great day. Bye for now.